My name is Rador Stevanović. I am born in Miokovci, near to Čačak. Graduated from the Academy of Fine Art in Belgrade in 1976. Won a master's degree at the Academy of Fine Art in 1980. Has been member of the ULUS Association of Fine Art of Serbia since 1976. Along with completing a scholarship at the Royal Academy in Oslo, Norway, under Professor Inge Sitter. Has won numerous art awards and undertaken many solo exhibitions in Serbia, Perugia, Italy, and Oslo, Norway. In Australia has been part of many group exhibitions, one selected as of finalist at the prestigious Dobel Drawing Prize exhibition in 1999 and again in 2000. Now preparing my solo exhibitions to Sydney, still painting, drawing and working in churches, still fresco painting and murals also. I do sculpture. I finished this painting in 1993. I had a very difficult job, restoration old painting. Then I did new original painting in same style. There is here a lot of figures, Saint people, Jesus Christ, Saint Maria, Saint John Baptist, Saint Prophets and other saint people.
Yeah.
Years ago, I started fresco painting in my native place around Čačak in western Serbia. I get inspiration from old Serbian monasteries, Mileševa, Studenica, Sopoćani, Gračenica. This fresco isn't not copy, I'm always translate in my original expression. Maria, and there is a lot of figures, Saint people, Saint John Baptist, Saint Nicholas, Saint King Constantine, and Queen Helen, and other Saint people. In oltar, apsid with gold plated and iconostas. In church, Konjevici. Painting, fresco painting in 1996. All painting I did in typical Byzantine style, inspiration from Studenica. There is here everything painting in interior church with lot of saint people.
Rucho